Yey, mfowethu la, mfuna la discuss something very important. Kunjani lesi sithi umuntu uma engakufebela engumfazi wakho, eyintombi yakho, ungakwazi ukumxolela na?
Hayi, mina ngamxolela i-first chance ngiyamnikeza umuntu uma amabhuda vela khona. Singabantu sinamabhuda. I-first chance umuntu uyamnikeza noma ngubambile ne, ngiyakukhuza nje zona mama, le nto ngicela ungayenzi.
Mina ngeyinxole. Ukufebe mnambu support.
Okay. Uzomxotshile umuntu lwana wahamba for 10 years lingekho lonke ne. After 10 years ubisana naye lona umuntu. Akunjelwana umuntu uyabe sedibane labantu abangaki. Kunokuthi ngabe umxolele kulowo muntu oyi-one ahlala lonke lalowo sizinto mfowethu.
I-rainbow nation mina vele angisebenzi. Angingeni program. Vele mina umuntu uma esethe wafeba. Kahambe. Akabuyi futhi.
Hayi, mina ngedwa ngeke ngixothe umuntu uma engenza into e-wrong first time. Mina ngedwa ngiyahlala phansi umuntu omkhulu ngimtshela no le nto mama sayifuna bona mfowethu baningi abantu abahleziyo isikhathi esiningi aba nabafazi benzela into ezinjalo athi amadoda futhi inkinga le isuke bekutheni umfazi wafeba nyakwazi vele amadoda ayamxotsha nje kodwa wena ndoda ke asifake sibalansise
masingathatha back le nto lana vele indoda yayiyindoda yabafazi umfazi wayengeyindoda umfazi wayengomuntu oyedwa nothi abantu abaningi.
Hayi, ngali khona kunjalo kodwa but lapha sasesiya ukuthi le nto ukuthi indoda ufanele nabafazi abawu-20 ne. But mina ngazi ukuthi uma ngabe indoda sothola intombazana kumele ubuzotshela lo mfazi onendle ukuthi hayi mamas senginoma kancane ukuze into yangikhona ibe right.
So isithembo wena ubona ngathi kuyinto ebalulekileyo noma kuyinto nje ebhedayo nje uma ubhekile mfowethu?
Hayi, isithembo sona nizabuya kabili. Isithembo si-right, asikho right. Isithembo si-right uma uvumela nalowo muntu onaye ukuthi hayi sengikhathele ngicela ukuthi ungithwele omunye wangisiza u-right.
Manje le nto abayibiza bathi i-love portion oyikorobela uzoyithini mfowethu?
Hayi, vele ikorobela uma wendoda kumele u-accept ikorobela ndoda, ikakhulu umfazi wakho uma engabe kudlisa ne. Mina ngiyabe ngithanda umfazi wenza lokho ngoba lwana umuntu abe protector umuzi wakhe, fare security. Umfazi uma ekudlisa ndoda ayakuthanda, ufuna into zonke zihambe nge-order. So oba happy ngathona umfazi okudlisa mfowethu, ngicela ujabule.
So sibe happy for ikorobela. So nami umfowethu ugazi uthi ikorobela is very important ukuthi ngidle. So asazi nalithini. Comment section and full video coming soon.